the GHS Reporter. Today is Friday, September 9th, and I'm Jenna Morrissey. On Wednesday, a Russian fighter jet made an unsafe and close-range intercept of a U.S. aircraft in the international airspace of the Black Sea. According to CNN, the Russian jet came within 10 feet of the Navy plane as it was conducting routine operations. Russia has yet to comment on this incident. Apple announced new products at their press event on Wednesday. According to Business Insider, the company unveiled a new Apple Watch with a brighter display, water resistance, and more, but the main topic of the event was the iPhone 7. As rumored, Apple has removed the headphone jack and replaced it with wireless AirPods, which connect via Lightning connector. Other new features of the iPhone 7 include better speakers, two new colors, and water resistance. The phone will be available September 16th, and pre-orders start today. The football team started its season last Friday against Niskayuna. The media team was there, and here's the recap of our own Jason Polatsky.
Here at Gilliland High School, an impressive performance from the Gilliland Dutchman offense gave themselves a 57-7 victory over Niskayuna Friday night as George Marinopoulos led the passing threat to Jared Schwartz, and Evan Gallup, Steven Fedorchak, Joe Park, as seen here, also had their way in the Dutchman 50-point victory, giving themselves a win in the opening matchup. Dutchman 1-0 go to Saratoga Springs next week. From Gilliland High School, I'm Jason Polatsky.
In auditioning for the fall play, Tegillian on her 37th birthday should attend the informational meeting after school in the auditorium on Monday. Auditions will take place on Tuesday. Contact Mr. Maycock with any questions. That's all for the GHS Reporter today. Remember to find today's announcements online and on Twitter at GHS Announcement. I'm Jenna Morrissey. Today's a C-Day, and have a good day. We leave you with some more highlights from Friday's football game.